Measles and chickenpox infections are caused by viruses and very commonly happen in young children who have not had vaccinations against them. It is possible that even if you have had vaccinations, that you can have an infection with measles or varicella, the name for chickenpox, when you're older. And these infections are often more severe than when they are gotten by young children. It's very important to be immunized, both at the young age of a year old and then again at about age 4. But if you haven't been immunized, you can catch up in your adolescent years. I'm an adolescent specialist at Mount Sinai Doctors in Brooklyn Heights.